not just entertainment. It's an entertainment that has a particular purpose of, again, showcasing China power. It exerts power and showcase China as a nation, as a rising nation, actually as a nation that has already risen.